Yeah. 1,200 scientists from around the world have warned Britain, you and I now, what we are doing, watched all around the world, because we're about to spread the Delta variant, you know, the bungalunga-lunga-lunga one, the chicken korma variant. We are going to spread it, the vindaloo, all around the world. We are spreading it. And I notice sometimes, you know, you understand a public health institution can be a bit behind the time. Because I saw an advert this week, about coronavirus from the NHS that said, if you've got these symptoms, and it was the usual ones, you know, persistent cough, temperature, and loss of sense of smell. And they had them. But don't they know anything? All the cases in England
now.
Okay.
We have the fullness of prophecy, and neither the Quran, nor the Bhagavad Gita, nor the Book of Mormon, nor any other book can add to the complete revelation that God has given to us in the Old Testament of the Holy Bible. We have the complete revelation of God, and the book of the Quran is a lie, and it comes against the Bible. It makes people question the Bible, and that is a lie. You are of your father the devil. He was a liar from the beginning, and there's no word of truth that abides in him. The devil is a liar and the father of lies. Ones that say that the name of their God is the greatest of all deceivers. I believe the Mohammedan religion actually believes that their God is the greatest of all deceivers. But our God is not that. Our God is not a liar. The devil is a liar, but our God is the God of truth and righteousness. And that's why our God created the heavens by his word, Jesus Christ. God created the heavens by his word, and that word became flesh and lived among us in the person of our Lord Jesus Christ. That's where we see God manifest in the flesh. God revealed in a human being, in Jesus Christ. You won't find him anywhere else. You won't find God anywhere else. You'll find him in Jesus Christ. But to believe in a God who is the God that you can never reach, that you can never know.
Very clear.
Look at my video from 8 March last year. It's like the government of the world in 18 months
out there. You know, it's not a problem.